I want to talk to you.
Okay.
We started planning this day almost 15 years ago. I remember talks of riding in on a camel or a donkey to the ceremony, or elephant, or something like that. I remember how I felt picking you up from Einburn House to take you on a romantic breakfast date at Denny's American Fine Dining.
Yeah.
Because I'm classy. So that I could, you know, ask you the big question of where you go. I remember how it felt before taking you back to that Denny's American Fine Dining. To actually propose to you some 14 years later. Feeling like I was about to make one of the best decisions I've ever made in my life. I stand here today with very vivid memories of all of those emotions. And the one main thing that has taught me is that you are it. I love you. Thank you for trusting in us. I'm ready for you. I'm ready for this. I'm ready for us. I love you.
Okay, so Joe, how did we get here? I've been in my mind all week feeling like I'm floating in this alternate universe of life, and I genuinely don't know how we got here. So I am just so overwhelmed, and I am so surprised still. I thought about us in this moment and what I would say for months, and what I want to leave with is gratitude. I feel so thankful that you and I have decided to embark on this journey of life together. This love I experience with you is kismet. It is woven into every fabric of the universe. It is otherworldly. It is so perpetual and so sustaining that love isn't a deep enough word. Thank you for being a student of us, constantly calibrating, always open to our evolution. Thank you for having the foresight and the vision to get us here. This is all because of Jeff. This is all because of you. We are us because of you. We are better because of me. But we are us because of you. I know. I would vow things to you, but just because we are here, I know we are greater than that. You and I are doers. We will be great together. We will be committed. We will be wealthy. We will stay madly and deeply in love, because some way, somehow, we found a way to make it 14 years with separation. You are everything, Joseph. I love you so deeply, and I only hope to be an ounce of the spouse and the human being that you are to me.